Is that what I think it is? I'm not a botanical expert, mind you. It looks like a prickly pear. Now, how did it get here? If it's a prickly pear, how did it get here? Well, I have seen prickly pear, the red fruit, in the droppings of currawongs. I don't know how that it goes through the currawong's tummy with all those needles. But I have seen prickly pear, segments of purple prickly pear fruit in the droppings of currawong birds in my birdbath. If it's a prickly pear. Then I've got some dreadful neighbours over the back who threw dead prickly pear all over my fence. And I had to use garden gloves to take it away. And then I had to throw the gloves away because I couldn't, well, it just wasn't worth the effort. It was easier to buy a new pair. Is it Opuntia? Sorry for the wind, it's very windy today. Is it an Opuntia grown from a seed? Time will tell. Let's have a look from the other side. Yes, those dreadful neighbours threw prickly, dead prickly pear over my fence, and I had to throw the gloves away. Would that be a prickly pear? Sorry for the handheld photography. Is that a prickly pear?